Hey there, iPhone users. Welcome to this channel. Well, we've all been there, trying to set up your eSIM on your shiny new iPhone, and suddenly the add eSIM option seems to have disappeared. Frustrating, right? But don't worry, we've got you covered. Let's walk you through some simple steps to get that add eSIM option back where it belongs. Before we start, make sure that you are using at least iPhone X, XS, or XS Max to use eSIM. Solution 1. Update the iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update. If there is a new update, then update it. Solution 2. Restart your iPhone. Often a simple restart can solve this issue. Even after restarting, if you still have this issue, please check out the next solution. Solution 3. If the issue lingers, try resetting your network settings. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Reset, and select Reset Network Settings. Remember, you'll need to reconfigure your Wi-Fi and cellular settings afterwards. If all else fails, contact Apple support for personalized guidance. Consider visiting an Apple store or an authorized service provider if you're still facing this issue. They can offer hands-on support and get you back on track. So, there you have it. Your guide to tracking the missing add eSIM option. Remember, you're not alone, and there's always a solution. Stay connected and enjoy your eSIM experience.